Good morning, Right Panthers. If you have yet to start your day today, you are now tardy. T-A-R-D-Y, tardy. We are creating a clear path to success, and we are taking care of business every day. Excellence matters.
Push it to the limit, 'cause we're in it to win it, in it to win it, oh yeah.
This is how we do it at Wright Middle School, because we are in it to win it. Let's show everyone how Wright Panthers are caring, respectful, understanding, zealous, and awesome learners. Let's remember to respect, support, and encourage everyone. It is now time for our patriotic observance. We live in a nation of freedom. Participation in the pledge is voluntary. Those of you wishing to participate in the pledge may stand. Others may remain seated. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Announcements for today. Today is an advancing day. Today is an advancing day. Today I'm giving a shout out to all of our Wright staff for supporting scholars, families, and our community, showing up as their best selves and being committed to building meaningful and authentic relationships, high expectations, and doing whatever it takes to ensure that all scholars are valued, supported, and affirmed. Way to go, staff! At Wright, where scholars focus on high achievement and excellence. If you believe it, you can achieve it. Each morning, I want you to affirm yourself by saying after me, I can learn anything! I can know anything! I can be anything! The mission of the James C. Wright community is committed to do whatever it takes every day to ensure that every scholar achieves at high levels, develops self-efficacy, and becomes community, college, and career ready. Let's stay engaged, build meaningful and authentic relationships with one another, and learn all that we can. And have a wondering Wednesday, Wright Panthers. Have a great day or not. The choice is yours. Just remind the scholars to be organized, focused, and work hard. Be patient, respectful, supportive, and communicate. Be understanding and expect greatness. But most importantly, be your best self and have fun. Just a reminder to scholars to be respectful, kind, and loving to yourselves as well as to each other. And have a great day. Our moment in Latinx, Afro-Caribbean, and Hispanic history is as follows. Mexican Independence Day celebrates an important date leading up to this war with Spain in September 16th, 1810. The Grito de Dolores, the cry of Dolores, created a rallying cry for liberation when a priest named Miguel Hidalgo y Costilla rang the bell of his church in the town of Dolores and delivered a rousing speech calling the Mexican people to fight against the Spanish rulers. Over a decade of war later, the territory known as New Spain achieved its independence as a Mexican empire on September 28, 1821. Latinx, Afro-Caribbean, and Hispanic history is all of our history. Have a great day, scholars!